गुड इवनिंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट चैप्टर। दिस इज द सिक्स्थ लेक्चर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। इन दिस सेशन वी विल डू सम क्वेश्चन रिगार्डिंग दिस चैप्टर फ्रॉम वर्कशीट 4। सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द लीस्ट नंबर विच मस्ट बी सब्ट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम 6 टू 03 टू ऑब्टेन अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर। ऑल्सो फाइंड स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ द नंबर सो ऑब्टेन। सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द लीस्ट नंबर विच मस्ट बी सब्ट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम 6 टू 03 which must be subtracted from 6 to 03 to obtain a perfect square. So we will first square root of this number. We will do square root of this number to get the least number. Clear? So and we will do it by long division sum method. Next, square root of 6 to 03, you already know how to square root a number by long division sum method. So 6 to 03, 7s are 49. 03 multiply by 2, 40, 8, 1184, so remainder is 119. That means 119 will be your answer. 119, the remainder will be your answer. Clear? So the least number is 119. 119 is to be subtracted from 6203 to obtain a perfect square. If it is said subtracted, if the question says subtracted, then the remainder of the square root will be your answer. Clear? So here answer will be your 119. This is the least number which must be subtracted from 6203. This is the first part of this question. Next, the second part is also find square root of the number so obtain. Also find the square root of the number so obtain. The number you obtained, you have to find out the square root of the number you obtained. So we will subtract 119 from 6203. We will subtract 119 from 6203 and then we will square root of the number. Clear? So first subtract 6203. Subtract 119 from 6203. So we will now square root of this 6084. This will be the answer of your second part. So 6084, now square root 77 sir 49 minus 1184, multiply it by 2, that is 48 sir 1184. Clear? So 78, so the square root will be 78. We can write like this: 6084 equals to 78 into 78 is 70. This is the answer of your second part. Clear? So question number one complete. Next, question number two. Find the greatest number of 6 digit which is a perfect square. Find the square root of this number. So we have to find out the greatest number of 6 digit which is a perfect square. Now greatest number of 6 digit is this. This is the greatest number of 6 digit. We already know this. The greatest number of 6 digit is 6 nines. Clear? But this number is not a perfect square. We have to find out a perfect square number of 6 digits. So we will first square root of this 6 digit number. We will first square root of this 6 digit number. Let's begin. 2 and 2, 9 9 9s are 81. This 2 9, that is 99. Here now multiply this 9 by 2. This is the rule of square root by long division sum method. Next, do it again by 9. This 2 9, then multiply this 99 with 2, same process, again do it by 9, This is 2198. Clear? So remainder is 1998 and the quotient is 999. So we will now subtract this 1998 from 6 nines to get our perfect square number. Clear? So 999 1 2 3 4 5 6, subtract this remainder, that is 1998. This is your answer. This is the greatest number of 6 digit which is a perfect square. So we will first write down the 6 digit number, then we will square root of the number, then we will subtract remainder from the 6 digit to get the perfect square number. This is the perfect square number of 6 digit, that is 998001. This is the answer of your first part question. Next, second part is find the square root of this number. So we will now find square root of this number. Clear? So 998001, we will now square root of this number, 2 2 and 2. 99 sir 81 1 80, 2 multiply by 9 18. Next, do it again by 9 1 7 0 1 7 1. Next, 0 1 multiply it by 2 and 98. Again, do it by 9. So square root will be 999. So we can write 998001 equals to 999 into 999. So your answer will be 999. So this is the first part. This is the answer for the first part of the question. 6-digit number, greatest 6-digit number, which is a perfect square. And this is the second part answer of this question. There is a square root of the number. So obtain square root of the number. So obtain, we have obtained this number, the square root of this number is this. So this is the answer for the first part and this is the answer for the second part. Clear? Okay. Next, question number 3. Next question. Next question, find the least number which must be added to 6203 to obtain a perfect square. Also find the square root of the number so obtained. So this question number 4 and question number 2 is similar. Only the difference is here it is mentioned as subtracted and here it is mentioned as added. So in both the question, we will first square root of 6203. We will first square root of this 6203. Clear? 6203. Square root 7, 7 are 49, 03 will be 03, multiply it by 2, 8 8 are 64, 1 1 8 4 1 1 9. Clear? Now if it asks for subtracted, then the remainder of this question will be your answer. But if it is said added, then the process is somewhat different. Clear? So we will first check the square of the quotient. We will first check the square of the quotient. Clear? Now quotient is 78, so square will be 6084. Its square will be 6084. The square of quotient, that is 78 square, will be 6084, and it is less than the number given. That means square of the quotient is less than the number given. That means 6084 is less than 6203. So we can write 78 square is less than 6203. Clear? 78 square, that is 6084, is less than 6203. Clear? If it is less than 6203, that is, if the square of the quotient is less than the given number, then we will check the next number. Listen carefully. If the square of the quotient is less than the given number, then we will check the next number. So next number of 78 is 79. We will check 79. Clear? We will check the square of 79. Clear? So let's multiply 79 into 79. 9 9s are 81, carry 8. 9 7s are 63, 63 and 8s are 71. 7 9s are 63, carry 6. 7 7s are 49, 6 are 54. 6 1, 4 1. 79 square, 55, that is, this will be 6241. Clear? This is 6241. 79 square will be 6241. Now 79 square, that is 6241, this is greater than the given number. 79 square will be 6241, so this is greater than the given number. So we can write 79 square greater than 6203. Clear? Now 79 square is greater than the given number, that is 79 square equal to 6241. 79 square will be greater than 6203. So your answer will be, that is 6241. 79 square is 6241. So your answer will be 6241 minus 6203. Your answer will be 6241 minus 6203. 6241 6203. Your answer will be 6241 minus 6203. That is 79 square equal to 6241. This 6241 minus the given number, that is 38. Therefore, the least number which must be added, your answer will be 38. That is 38 must be added. This is to obtain a perfect square. This is the answer for the first part. Next, also find the square root of the number so obtain. So we have to find out the square root of the number so obtain. So we will add 6203 and 38. And then we will square root of that. So 6203, then add 38, 6241, then we will square root of this number, 6241. This will be the answer for the second part. 6241. Multiply it by 2, that is 14. 9. This is 9. So this is 79. So we can write 6241 equal to 79 into 79, that is 79 will be your answer. That is 79 will be the square root of the numbers of octal. So this is the answer for the second part. Clear? So we will first square root, we will do square root of the quotients of octal. If the quotient is less than the given number, then we will check the next number. If the quotient, square of the quotient is less than the given number, then we will check the next number. Clear? Then this number minus the given number will be the answer. We will subtract the number from the given number, will be your answer. That is 38 will be your answer. Clear? Next, question number 6. We have to find out the value of this sum. So we will first square root of both the numbers. The number is 6443272 9. Clear? Square root of this number 2222. The 8s are 64. Clear? So this will be 0. Two numbers 43. Multiply this by 2, that is 16. Now look at the situation carefully. We have to put some number here. If we put 1, that 1 into 161 will be 161. So this number will be greater than 43. So we cannot subtract this number. Clear? We have to put here some numbers. Clear? So minimum number we can put here is 1. We cannot put lower than 1. We have to put minimum 1. So if we put minimum 1 here, it will be 161, which is more than 43. So we cannot subtract. Clear? Bigger than 1, that means 2, 3, 4, 5, all the numbers will be greater than 43. So we cannot subtract this number. So in this case, we will put here the number 0. We will put here the number 0. So here it is 0. That means 0 into 160. 0 into 160 will be 0. So this is 0. Only then we can subtract from 43. If we put 0, only 0, then we can subtract 0 from 43. Other than any number except 0, we cannot subtract this number from 43. So clearly we will put 0 here. Okay? Next, 43. Yeah. This 27, then 27, multiply this with 2, is 160. Clear? Next, if we do it by 2, 802, the 2 2s are 4, 2 0s are 0, 32, 3 2 0 4, 3 2 1 1 2 3, next 2 9. Clear? So multiply 802 with 2, this will be multiplied by 2. This is the method. 1604, do it by 7. 7 7s are 49, carry 4. 112, so this is this. So the square root will be 8027. So we can write square root of this number will be 8027. Next we will do 9653449. We will do this number. Number is 9653449. 2 2 2 and 1. Clear? 3 3s are 9. This is 0. So 65 is 65. Multiply it by 2. This is the rule. We have to multiply the quotient with 2 every time. 2 3 2s are 6. क्लियर. नेक्स्ट 61 वो आंसर 61 सब्ट्रैक्ट 4. नेक्स्ट 34 मल्टीप्लाई इट बाई 2 मल्टीप्लाई 31 बाई 2. नेक्स्ट 62. नाउ चेक 62. सो दिस विल इफ यू डू इट बाई 62. ओके दिस इज 62. नाउ हेयर इज 434 एंड द नंबर इज 62. लिसन केयरफुली द नंबर इज 434 एंड दिस इज 62. द नंबर इज 62 एंड दिस इज 434. सो इफ वी पुट हेयर वन सो वी विल पुट इट वन. सो वन इंटू 621 विल बी 621. दिस इज greater than 434, so we cannot put 1, therefore we will put here only 0, we have to put here 0, only then 0 into 620 will be 0, clear. If we put any number except 0, that number will be greater than 434, we cannot subtract them, so we have to put 0, clear. So 0 into 620 will be 0, then subtract. This is 434. Next 49. So this is 49. Multiply 310 by 2. It will be 620. Then put it by 7. Multiply 7. So 7 sevens are 49. 43.19. Yes. So the square root of this will be 3107. Square root is 3107. Clear? So we will put here 3107. Now subtract 024920. This is your answer. 4920 will be your answer. Clear? The remaining questions will be discussed in the next part. Thank you.